is In Demand with Alex Sanusi backstage at Live 2011, live from the Metro Radio Arena with Her Majesty the Royal Spencer.
Yay!
How are you?
Amazing!
Fantastic.
Just had so much fun out there. Newcastle was absolutely incredible.
Did it go well, yeah?
Yeah, it really did.
We were just about to do a little bit on stage earlier and we saw you rehearsing backstage and it was crazy because it was so dark. And I just see you with this lovely ring of fairy lights around your head. And you had the guys with the wolf masks on as well. It was brilliant.
You know, if you're going to do it, you better have fun doing it. And that's exactly what we're doing.
And it's kind of like your latest video as well. That's going on there while they're DJing with the wolves and everything like that. Is that something you think you're going to bring as an element to all your live shows? Lots of lights and lots of fabulous
things? Absolutely.
I think so.
Yeah, that's where you get to have fun and bring just Her Majesty and the wolves and the music to life. So that's where it just... the creativeness.
Like something from A Midsummer Night's Dream.
Yeah, Titania.
That's right.
Those are many of the inspirations.
You guys are all on point.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like you don't even have to speak. No. Like, oh, yeah, yes.
You get
it. More yes.
And when we walked back off the stage, we did see a massive pair of fairy wings.
Yes.
That's right.
Oh my God.
When we
were on point.
You need to get more. I mean, sir, come on. You need some fairy lights around here.
No.
Or an elf. You can get some elf ears.
There's a reason why it's Her Majesty and the Wolves. You know, it's like. She does her thing.
Yeah.
I gotta do me.
Okay.
Exactly.
That's good though. You can be yourselves.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Keep it fresh. You gotta keep it real fresh.
So apart from the likes of Midsummer Night's Dream, what else inspires you?
Gosh, so many things. Life, really. I think you know, we even started working on the album 111 out July 11th.
Good luck.
Thanks. They had to get it in there.
Yeah. Good
job. We went to Coachella Festival near Los Angeles, and that's where the inspiration for the album came from. And you know, just being out there amongst awesome people, just like tonight out in the arena with just music lovers that love to be there, be free and dance. That's what it's all about. So we're trying to bring that movement with Her Majesty and the Wolves to the world.
So you spend a lot of time in the UK and Europe over the summer, going up, pounding the pavement.
That's right. Got lots of shows coming up. A lot of festivals.
What do we got? We got Wireless, Oxygen, and Tea in the Park.
Amazing.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Yeah. We love Stars in Their Eyes.
Thank you.
But can you introduce your latest single for us?
We love this one.
And we will play it on In Demand.
Yes, please. Hello, everybody. It's Kimberly Wyatt.
Spencer Neasy, Her Majesty and the Wolves.
Goodbye. Good night.
Amazing.
Yay, thank you.